Very welcome team. So today we are going to learn very interesting topic about the camera function tool, and yes, we are also learning the index and match function as well as the Vlookup function. Okay, let's get started with the camera function first. I have this data in place. Okay, and how to turn on that camera option? You just need to click on first file menu, options, then customize ribbon. Over here you will get this tab, choose command prompt. So just click on the command mounting the ribbon, and then just click on the camera add. I think I have already added, so it's not showing me yet. Okay, just click on the OK button. Now I need to create one chart first for this table to demonstrate you and give you the very clear picture on it. So I'm making a beautiful chart first for this. Name I have added, location, so the salary, region. So I'll do one thing, I don't want salary over here, I'll put region over here. Names okay, location cool. Something went wrong, just okay. Data. Insert recommendable pivotal chart. This is it. I can use it. Okay. Bangalore for 1, India for 3, Malaysia 1, USA, UAE. These are the respective count from which I was looking out for. Okay. So this is the camera. Okay. Which I have turned on with the help of customize ribbon button. This is the camera. So I need a chart also. I click on the insert button. I choose a chart. This is a chart. I don't want this. Okay, for India it's showing 3, for Bangalore, Bangkok is showing 0, by Malaysia it's 1, UAE, and these are the data. Okay, I don't want to explain this data much more because it's in a raw data ultimately. So what it's gonna do over here is, okay, as it is a kind of text table format, right? You can change this format at any time. But when you click on this button, camera, and click at this time, this comes under in image format. And when you change the count over here, okay, 90 something, some amount, it will auto reflect over here. Okay, you can also see the difference simultaneously. I want something else. Okay, so these are the names, you can automatically see the changes. Okay, not only this, you can also see the changes over here as well. Correct. So this is it, basically chart which I have created. Okay, and now I want this chart also comes in that format, especially graph, right? Let me see. So you just need to click on the background and then camera, this side. See, this also comes in image format. Okay, and in this format file you can change it, right? You can delete these sections, correct? But in this, it comes in the image format, so only one person have the right to change this. Again, in this also, in table also, if you are making any kind of changes in these particular location, it will auto reflect over here as well. let me give you the example on it. Okay, India, I'm putting 4 locations. Now in the sheet 64, I'll just do go and refresh this. Okay, it will automatically change the perfect. This is all about the camera tool. Now let's learn about the index function, index and match function. This is the basic formula. Okay, if I put the name of this particular person, it will automatically calculate those kind of in a column. Okay, so how I get these details, and I have already created the formula for this, but if you guys are now watching this video, I wanted to reiterate this and rephrase this formula once again for you guys. Okay, let me try. It's index function. I use this index, and this is the column. Okay, comma, match function, which value he needs to be match it. So I'll choose this column because the picture is already taken. So that's what this one, comma. So any which is, I'm taking this student name, so I'm putting this column, and then comma, then 0 for the exact match. Okay, comma, match function again. We are using the column, right, first. So that's what I have chose the match function first in the column. Now I'm putting for the subject line which I needed for this English, social science, physics and chemistry, correct. So I'll choose this one, comma, again top line, comma, 0, this. Okay, once I done this, I need to again use the comma and enter button. Okay, now I need to put this name of this particular student, so which I want a data for that particular. Okay, so again this procedure I need to do the for entire column. Okay, if I change again for John, will give me 78 automatically. And if you guys are aware about the Vlookup function, so if you guys want to see that function as well, I'll give you the example. Just copy it. Copy, paste. Okay, is equal to Vlookup. Lookup value. This one to lookup, comma. Which subject we used to see for physics? So 1, 2, 3, 4, comma, 4, comma, 0. This way also you will get the data for this particular result. Okay, thank you team for watching this wonderful video. Hope you like this video. If you like it, please do click on the like button, or else